Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Carabao Cup. It's Wigan Athletic up against Newcastle United.
Well, cheers, Derek. These home fans are going to enjoy this. They surely must. With a team coming as big as this to your club, make sure you don't let yourself down. Don't let those fans down.
Oh, in with a chance. Saint-Maximin! And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
They could nudge in front. Saint-Maximin! And the ball is loose. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him, and he loses it too easily. Then it's catch-up, and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Is a moment he would dearly love to have back if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
Callum Wilson. It might be on for them. That's well blocked. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. And firing it into the area. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Over it comes. Well off target. Didn't have an awful lot of space to work with, however. Well, there to intercept. On and on he goes. He's in behind. He's foiled them on his own. Alisami. Keane. Alert defending.
Well, as we see, there'll be an inquest between keeper and defenders. He'll be saying, where were you? And they'll be saying, why didn't you catch it?
So, 2-0 now. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go.
Newcastle really controlling possession. Really still.
And tipping it over the crossbar. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. The clearance wasn't decisive. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this! 3 to the good now!
Well, as we see again, Derek, it's quite simple. Keep the ball, don't give it away. It's a terrible clearance, and after that, they're under pressure and they never recover. Bad goal to give away.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Saint-Maximin. Oh, not great defending. Wilson. Cross could be useful. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Losing possession here. Breaking at pace. Good technique displayed. Well, beating his opponent. Well, nothing comes of it. And that pass could be troublesome. Can he keep his composure? It has to be, surely. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that. Easy finish in the end.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And that is going to be a free kick. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority in attack, Lee.
Well, he's got so much swagger, hasn't he? Why not as well? He's got so...
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Haitham Alisami. Palmer. I must say, this looks promising. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. But it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Read it superbly to take back possession. Nicely timed tackle. And I must say, we've been keeping a very close eye on this story, and now I am told it is official. Jordan Henderson has... Sir Maxima, and there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And the timing to get this spot on. Yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
Keane. Well, they keep the ball moving, laid into the centre. And he's fired it against the post. Pressing high to win the ball.
Will Darren Bentley please...
Can they get in behind them?
At the ticket office.
Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper.
Well, we both jumped off our seats there, Derek. We thought it was in, but it wasn't to be.
They're trying to get right into his face. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. What can he do from here? And deliver towards the back post. That's all they can conjure for now. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Newcastle United taking on Leicester City.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
When you're on a yellow card, you've really got to tread oh so carefully.
Coming off the pitch, number 12, Matthew Palmer.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
Number 8, Lee Evans.
Gardner. Keane. Alisami. And teammates to play it to. It could be up for grabs, but it can't get through. And now the delivery. Really good high press. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. An attack full of promise. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Difficult to stop him. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Did well to win the ball back. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Gardner. There's the final whistle. The travelling fans are full of the joys because they are moving on.